These actors, whose debut films were once the talk of the town, lost their foothold in the industry too soon. Blame it on the poor selection of films or lack of good offers. Here's a list of actors whose filmy career fizzled out in no time. Mahima, with her girl next door role in the movie Pardes, 1997, rose to instant stardom. Unfortunately, her films thereafter were not so successful and she gradually faded away from Bollywood. She shot to fame with chartbuster Aashiqui, 1990, and did other films like King Uncle, 1993, and Khal Nayika, 1993. She was last seen on silver screen in 1996, after which she met with an accident and quit movies completely. After her super hit films Phool Aur Kaante, 1991, and Roja, 1992, fans expected Madhoo to rule the industry for quite some time. But she gradually vanished from Bollywood, except occasionally appearing in small roles. Her portrayal of Ishikai in her debut film Mohabbatein, 2000, earned her the 2001 IFA Award for Star Debut of the Year, Female. However, after that, she couldn't go beyond a series of item numbers. Debuting with the super-hit film Maine Pyar Kiya, 1989, she became the most talked about actress of her time. Her condition of signing films only opposite her husband Himalay ruined her career. This pretty lady made her Bollywood debut opposite Salman Khan in Tere Naam, 2003. The actress was hardly seen on the big screen after her marriage to yoga guru Bharat Thakur in 2007. This Brazilian model couldn't have asked for a better launch. She debuted in Imtiaz Ali's hit film, Love Aajkal, 2009, opposite Saif Ali Khan. Giselle was later seen in Always Kabhi Kabhi, 2011, and hasn't appeared on the big screen since then. Mandakini, who created a stir with her 1985 film Ram Teri Ganga Maili, dropped out of the limelight for her alleged affair with underworld don Dawood Ibrahim. She became famous overnight with the movie Lucky, No Time for Love, 2005. Sneha was launched by Salman Khan and her resemblance to actress Aishwarya Rai made her the talk of the town. Sneha did a couple of movies post Lucky, No Time for Love, but none helped her acting career. After making a hardcore debut with her sensuous role in the film Hate Story 2012, this actress totally disappeared from Bollywood. She made a lucky entry into Bollywood with Lagaan, 2001, and worked in another hit film Munna Bhai MBBS, 2003. She, however, seemed to have vanished from B-town thereafter.